kollegament live minn backstage. Tismana nejt?
Din fil-graw nazjonali ta' taqali, viċin Nick Morales, Sera u Jesper Ayrup.
Mela ma' l-footballers għan il-ta' unej?
Ekku, ekku, għan daħallu ma' mġew sen għamet.
Għanna l-linja ta' ta' nejt għanet tismani?
Għanja wahda, come inside.
How are you?
Now I have to give
Hello.
You my seat as
nice
well.
Nice to meet you.
Pleased to meet you again.
We've met you before. Nice to meet you. Jesper, Crazebook.
I want him to say your surname because he won't
what's
pronounce
your
it.
What's your
Write it. Ayrup, say it, buddy.
Ayrup.
Ayrup. How do they pronounce it usually?
Ayrup.
But usually they pronounce it really bad.
Yeah, Ayrup and stuff like that.
Jesper Ayrup.
In London, she said Jesper Ayrup.
You're from Denmark, right?
Yeah.
You're from Denmark. So give us some basic information about your career there.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Well, I'm a musician, you know, obviously, and I've been just released my album in Denmark and I've been playing my whole life, went to school, been teaching, because in Denmark we have like a lot of music and culture in the primary schools. And I'm actually an educated musician because I went to a school after that. But yeah, basically 7 years old, found the guitar, loved the guitar, never stopped playing. Now I'm here in the lovely country Malta, man. So.
Then you find Nick Morales and
yeah. Yeah. Nicky, I met him, boom, man, 8 years ago.
Eight years ago?
Yeah.
All right.
And we've been since then going around, playing a lot, you know. So
like this?
Yeah, yeah. Networking, like basically. You do our work, or you have gigs our work, you're at me.
The translator,
No, I understand. But he brings gigs and I bring gigs. And
Do you understand Maltese? Growing up together, Mela, you
two. Yeah, 8 years ago, man. Yeah, because Nicky, he was couch surfing in Denmark, you know, through a friend that we know, and we had a New Year's party together, and we were like talking, having fun, and I was in charge of that party, and
the rest is history, you know.
Yeah.
And ولا كدنا وش عدنا كيف جينا من شهر تور.
Proceed.
ما دوار لأوروبا. Con Copenhagen, Fenot Jesper, Parigi, Londra, un bat morna Milan.
Oh, kifalilkom Nick Morales, xa nibdew namlu fuq Crazebook aħna? Nibdew namlu.
Grazzi għal Crazebook u din l-opportunità biex nkun nistgħu nuru minn xi jgħaddu l-band. Meta jorganizzaw tipu ta' tours hekk barra minn Malta l-stress, il-ħesel.
Speċi reality show on tour.
Ekku, u fuq Craze Reality għandna numru ta' series li ħankunu numru ta' episodes li ħankunu qegħdin nagħmlu jisimhom Bands on the Run fejn ħankunu qegħdin naraw lil Jesper, Sara, Nick, l-avventuri kollha tagħkom.
Speċi da xi anke fuq il-band li għandkom għax tgħidu tgħiduli qabel.
Eżatt, le, bażikament jiena u Sara qegħdin bħala naw Snow No Alps. Bażikament, illu ħafna meta bdejna nippruvaw nsibu sema l-band, kont fuq l-ajruplan ġej lura Malta, għaddejna fuq l-Alpi, u ma kien hemmx silġ fuq l-Alpi. Meta ġejt lura, tarfi ma nsemmux il-band No Snow on the Alps. U drummer tagħna Darko għal good name, because if there's no Alps, there's no snow, you know, so. No, snow, no Alps.
Come and come and dance. No snow, Alps.
We went to the Alps, actually.
You went to the Alps?
Yeah, in Italy.
Yeah, we went on the Alps when meta konna din l-Italja ndoqqu.
We met Josh Clooney.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was him.
He lives in Como, anyway.
That's where
in
we were.
All right. Għal-listaj kuħ ħanra, uħi George Clooney, un Benz on the Run.
And we had this
All right. Ħanra will look alike for Benz on the Run.
Yeah, because we wanted Italian pizza, and then this drunk not Russian guy, Irish guy, comes with the pizza. It's like, we wanted Italian pizza. And then he comes with it, like, pre-made, like, oh, man.
Like the ones we buy, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
We're like, let's go and eat Italian pizza and we find an Irish guy.
Drunk Irish guy.
All right.
It was funny.
Okay, all right. U x-xafaturi aktar kelkom, mek, li ħankuna għadilna raw dejjem.
Basikament dak tur ukoll kien akustik tur, jiġifieri mhux il-band kollu. Qegħdin erba' min-nies fil-band ma morna jiena hawnhekk bħall-akustik tur għax l-oħrajn ma setgħux jiġu magħna, jiġifieri.
Eżatt, u ħafna affarijiet konna Londra wara CR qad biss daq l-alarm tal-fire alarm u dam id-daqqa.
Ħanaraw ukoll din.
Guys, it took an hour and a half before they quit it, man, you know?
Yeah. Look forward for this. Ben's on the run for Crazebook.
No, just they said, oh, but it's normal, you know. What is normal, man?
Okay,
da kena kena just concerti, ġifiri.
Kif il-ġimna dejjem skadem ma' ma'kom, guys, pero għan kuna nibdew kunu ma'kom kun ġimma, bazzikament. Mux għaw nekkum għan nibdew naraw l-episod su Crazy Reality.
Għax jespera du kif ħareċ single ma' talita, għat nibdew tisma fuq il-radio,
It's already been played, actually.
Mm-hmm. Wicked.
Yeah.
Cool, guys. Ben's on the run for Crazebook.
Wait, wait. Stenna, tell him, Stenna.
Yeah, Dan, how do you say take it easy in Maltese?
Stenna.
Relax.
No, but it was really fantastic because I was looking for an artist here to do some songs with, you know, and I met Talita like, when is it, a year ago, something like that. We had a meeting in Portugal, and what I did, I went back to Denmark in my studio at Heartbeat Productions, and I recorded all the drums and the guitars and everything. Of course, before that, we sat down and wrote together. And then we went to Nicky Gravino's place and did all the vocal work, and then I went back to Denmark and mixing it, mastering, and now it's here. It's really cool, man.
That's it. And we're gonna hear it soon as well.
Was nice meeting you, Jesper.
You too, man. Thank you.
And see you on Bend on the Run. Mil ġimgħa dieħla dawk Crazy Reality MX.